In mere minutes, fire can cause catastrophic damage to homes and lives. Working to prevent such devastating losses are skilled professionals who, like firefighters, are passionate about protecting people and property, but with very different tools and through very different careers.
Yeah, I'm not putting out fires, but I'm protecting buildings against fires. That's our goal.
Eugene designs fire protection systems for new construction and renovated buildings.
The building, it's a remodel of an existing building. We have an overhead sprinkler system layout here, a couple mezzanines in the space.
Joelle also relishes her role as a designer.
What we do here is very similar to puzzles, so I really enjoy that aspect and being able to kind of create something new and being able to see it established out in the field.
Fire protection careers come with tremendous potential for career advancement.
I knew I wanted to do something more in my career.
David moved into a higher level role within years after graduating from the Fire Protection Engineering Technology program at NWTC. And he's not the only one.
I think the opportunity within fire protection, there's various different opportunities in the field, office, design, anywhere you really want to go, whether it's staying in the field for your career or wanting to advance.
And I started out as a tech and I've had two promotions since then to the superintendent. So we're definitely growing and moving, and it's very nice to have that opportunity to advance my career as fast as I did.
I've been here for 19 years now. Started out as an entry-level designer. Held every position basically up through design manager.
The most satisfying part about fire protection technology careers?
Provide safety for the fire department before they even get there.
Fire protection really is a booming industry, and there's a need for it.
Really, it's what it comes down to, is saving people's lives.